Hey Stylish, it's Burgundy Witz here with Stylish TV Fashion News, and you are watching our beauty channel. So today we are going to talk about pops of color. Right now it is COVID-19 stay home season. I keep thinking about like the future when people are watching these episodes and, you know, wondering about the studio and what's going on, like how that's going to be. But it is right now stay home order. Right now, as of lately, everyone is kind of talking about their hair, right? We're so used to going and getting our hair done, but we can't right now because we have to be considerate of others and we have to really do what we can to flatten the curve. So I'd like to send a shout out to Kelly Osborne. Love ya. She did this turban tutorial on her IGTV recently, and I was like, that is so easy and so fun. And if you are somewhat freaking out about your hair, it's kind of a really cool thing to try, and it's very simple, and I've done it before in the past and kind of forgot about it, and I was like, yeah, that would be a really good option for people who are very conscious about their roots or whatnot. Now, my roots have grown out a ton, but it's intentional because one, I am growing out my hair, and two, I want the blue tips that I had to eventually be tips. At one point it was my whole hair, right? It was the color blue. But I'm letting it grow out so that eventually there's more of my natural dark color and the tips of my hair are blue. That being said, it is a mess. I can't get to my salon. I can't get to, shout out to Smooth Lines. Hi, Michelle, and hi, Charles. They work on my hair a lot. Over at Smooth Lines Salon. I can't get there. None of us can. So we're doing what we can to kind of keep our hair healthy. My hair is admittedly in deep need of a conditioning as well. So the turban was kind of like, it's a cool way to kind of get away with an accessory or styling your hair in a way that helps. Now, mostly featured on this episode though, like I said, is pops of color. So I will show you how to do the turban thing. You can also go to Kelly Osborne's IGTV to see the original inspiration. But I would like to feature a Texas new makeup line. It's headquartered in San Antonio and it's called Elsewhere Cosmetics. So Stylish TV has interviewed the creator of Elsewhere Cosmetics before, and her story is so inspiring. You've got to read about Millie Monreal. This makeup line actually stemmed from tragedy and from heartache and from feeling alienated and alone. You can read the full story on StylishTV.com, but just to give you a little bit of a background, you know, she was going through a really hard time, and she's always found makeup tutorials and makeup in general to be a source of healing for her and a way for her to express her creativity. You know, condensed version, her aunt, a very loving aunt of hers, came down with cancer, and there was an aha moment for her when she was putting makeup on her aunt. And for just a split moment, they were laughing, they were smiling, and that's when she realized makeup can be more than just, you know, something that we do on a superficial level. Makeup can be healing, and makeup can be fun, and ignite the human spirit to feel positive things. And it inspired her to create her own cosmetics line. Read the entire story. She's so cool and so wonderful and just such an amazing woman. And it's really nice to see, you know, something like makeup have a foundational story like that that really touches the human soul. And I definitely believe it, because right now, during these times, we're all alone, we're at home. This, believe it or not, this is a home studio. This is just a little makeshift something that we had to put up so that we could do the show and kind of get some positive content out there. But makeup has really proven to make people feel better during this time. We've seen story after story of, hey, today I put on some makeup and it actually made me feel good today, or I put on real clothes, you know, it made me feel good today. But on top of that, I think pops of color help on make you feel good on a bad day. I've always, when I'm having kind of a day where it's like, oh, I'm working so hard, I'm so tired, I wear bright red lipstick. And for some reason that makes me feel energetic and like, okay, I look good. Even when I don't look great, for some weird reason that bright red lipstick kind of helps me. Very recently, I saw this color on Elsewhere Cosmetics. It's called Hello Beautiful, and it is this bright magenta pop of pink. And for me, this is a very like pop culture color. As you can see, I paired it with black and white because I feel like this pop of pink, you know, looks really great with the black and the white contrast. But I love this. And I am not just saying this because this is a Texas brand. I love Millie. I love her cosmetics line. Right now, her number one selling product is Damn It's Cold. It's a palette, an eyeshadow palette. And so that's kind of what I knew her for. I tried this though, and I'm just gonna say this is an amazing lip gloss, especially for the color. Now, it does dry matte. This one is so noticeably creamy when you put it on. I'm not even, Millie, if you're watching, I just want you to know, I don't know how you did this, but this is, and I'm a fashion editor. I'm not a beauty editor. Remember that, I'm not a beauty editor, but I do get a lot of cosmetics and products being a fashion editor because they want us to try them, right? They want us to try them. So I have had my share of, believe it or not, all the way to an $80 lip gloss, $80 to this. And one of the things I promise you will notice about this lip gloss is that it is so silky smooth when it goes on, like noticeably smooth and soft. And the other thing is when you put it on, it smells like birthday cake. So this is my COVID-19 go-to right now for a pick-me-up, because not only does it a bright pink pop of color, it smells like birthday cake. And for some weird reason, my mind automatically gets happy when I smell the birthday cake. Cookies, birthday cake, whatever it is, Millie, that you put into this lip gloss that makes it smell so noticeably different from other lip glosses and yummy, kudos, because it's been making me so happy lately. And any little thing that makes you happy right now, I say do it. This is definitely something you want to try. And for the cost, it's a no-brainer. You got to go to Elsewhere Cosmetics. You got to go to the website and you got to buy this. Support small business. That's the other thing. This is from a small business. So that right now I know is so important to so many of us. You got to try this. So I really hope you like it. I'm going to show you the lipstick. I'll show you the quick turban tutorial that's super, super simple. And yeah, we hope you like it.
Okay. So the cosmetics line again is Elsewhere Cosmetics. You can find it at elsewherecosmetics.com, and the color is Hello Beautiful. It is this incredible, shocking pink magenta color, super saturated, very bright and colorful. You're gonna love it. Now, I happened to find the perfect lip liner for it by L'Oreal Paris. The color is Color Riche Matte. And the actual number is 106. It's called Strike a Matte. Now, this is a beyond perfect lip liner for this Elsewhere Cosmetics matte lip color here. I couldn't believe I found it. It's really, really great. So I go ahead and line my lips. And this is really as simple as it gets. It is the softest, glossiest, silkiest application texture I've ever experienced. It's just so soft. And you're gonna really enjoy this because, again, it smells like birthday cake. Okay, so now the turban tutorial that I got from Kelly Osborne. So here is the simplest thing you can do. Grab a headband. This one is a little dirty from my makeup, but that's okay. It's gonna be covered up. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna use the side that doesn't have the knot. That's what I was showing you. One side has a knot, the other side doesn't. I'm gonna use the side that doesn't have a knot and kind of put the seam to the side so there's not a little thing poking out, just so that it's flat in the front. And this helps. I kind of have my hair done here, but when you don't have your hair done, this really helps to get the flatness in the front. So you can take any scarf at all, any wrap, head wrap, and just place it over the top of your head and kind of line up the scarf on your forehead as far back or as far forward as you want. And then what you're going to do after getting the lengths on each side even, you're going to put your pins where your eyebrows are, okay? Like at the edge of your eyebrows is kind of where you want to put that pin, and that's going to kind of keep it in place And I like to pin it with the little headband that I have underneath. It just kind of helps to hold it in place. And I'm not too sure if Kelly does that, but I think she puts hers through the actual scarf, but the headband is where I find the most stability. Then all you do is tuck in the hair in the back, right? So you get that nice like faux no hair look, and you're gonna wrap it around twice. Then you're gonna wrap around the back of your head, and those little spare ends you're gonna tuck into the places that you wrapped twice. And then you just kind of mold it into a shape that you like. But that's really all there is to it. It's a really simple process, and I hope you guys like it.
Well, there you have it, folks. That is this week's Stylish TV beauty show. It is featured at stylishtv.com. Just click on the beauty channel and you'll find all kinds of cool content. Stylishtv.com does cover Texas fashion industry news. We are the number one Texas fashion industry news resource globally. We also touch on high fashion and pop culture. So there's lots of fun stuff there. Please support small business. You will find lots of small businesses there as well. If you are a Texas beauty or health product, please, please feel free to reach out. We did this shout out not too long ago, and we definitely got some response, and we want to show off your stuff. So go to the bottom of the website at stylishtv.com, click on that contact link, and let us know what you have going on. We are here for you. In the meantime, please check out more fashion news on stylishtv.com. We hope you're staying super safe, super healthy, and the hashtag together soon has been crossing over our lines and our timelines, and we really love that hashtag. So together soon, stay safe. Until next time. Bye, guys.